did it, I did it.
I did it.
fuck, dude. It was like a fucking took like at least 40 minutes to beat this dude.
I could hardly breathe in there. They should use wider ducts.
That's a bear, girl.
You're just in time. Quick.
Oh, yeah, that's a bunny.
Need to get to the super cannon on the roof.
Let me see. This maintenance passage will take us straight there.
Oh, no, not again. Come on, man.
Ready? Once you go up, there is no turning back.
Don't worry. I won't turn back now. It's all for Torch City.
Oh no, I got my coconut oil right here. Give me my water here. Give me my water.
Fly, bunny! Fly!
Yeah. aftermath of the final boss shit, dog.
This is your last chance.
Son of a bitch.
Put down your weapon.
Damn it! You killed her! Why do you keep making one mistake after another?
When the Legion came in 6 years ago, Vertisans fought with all their might, but only delayed the inevitable failure by a few months. Just when I thought it was all over for me, I was given the chance to be reborn. Their flesh was too weak, leaving Vertisans powerless to defend themselves. Even if they should defeat the Legion, another threat will follow, and another after that. The spark changes everything. Vertisans shall fear no one from now on. I've sacrificed everything for this moment. I served the Legion. I was called a traitor by you. I even killed you. I don't expect you to understand me. Visionaries always walk in the shadow before the dawn.
You heartless monster!
Come, old friend. Let the strongest prevail. An opening. You disappoint me. Mere flesh is not stronger. Mere flesh is not stronger. Mere flesh is not stronger. You disappoint me. You disappoint me.
We'll be right back.
show that you're not interested in idealistic philosophy. An opening. I won't spare you. Break! You've slowed down, old friend.
Like, sometimes you just gotta get in the zone, but it's like, my butt, it's working. Oh, Lord, I just...
Fuck, your idea of
what, again?
Wearing the Iron Dog's straitjacket for all eternity? Your eyes are blinded by your meaningless pride. It's not morals that determine what species will survive a disaster. It's the wisdom to face and adapt. My master plan will be realized soon. You cannot stop me!
Ray, come in!
How to quit. Fuck this. Crap.
I see him. Cicero, I actually just managed to defeat him.
I told you! You've been underestimating yourself all this time! Ray, Torch City and its Spurtisans are all counting on you now.
You're pretty good! Yeah.
shit.
You want to protect Torch City, but you refuse to change. The spark is the only power that Torch City can rely on.
No?
Seeking the power of an object, you've already lost what truly matters.
You do not know the true meaning of power!